In this video, we prove if the square of every element in the group is identity, then the group is abelian. This is one of the standard problems and is asked in many competitive exams. So if x square equal to 1, this implies x is equal to x inverse, which implies x inverse is equal to. So now we have to prove that for any two elements A and B in G, AB equal to BA. So we have AB is an element of the group, so AB square will be 1. This can be expanded as AB equal to 1. Now I multiply on the left by B inverse, and since B inverse equal to B and A inverse equal to A, we get ABA. Multiply by B inverse, that is B, we get is equal to B. And multiply, now for this equation, multiply by A on the left, we get A square BA is equal to AB, multiply by A, which implies BA equal to AB. Hence, for all A comma B in G, we have AB equal to BA. Hence, the group is abelian.